representing Canada, Vanessa James and Eric Radford.
Final skaters in the short program today, Vanessa James from Scarborough, Ontario, and Eric Radford from Balmerton, Ontario. Coached by Julie Marcotte and choreographed by Julie and Guillaume Cizeron. Skating today to First Time.
Da-da-dum, da-dum, da-da-dum, da-dum. Da-da-dum, da-dum, da-da-dum, da-dum. Meet me in the crowd.
From Canada, Vanessa James and Eric Radford.
Well, a decent start for Vanessa and Eric with that performance. Flashes of brilliance, some very, very good quality technical elements executed in that program, with the exception of the side-by-side triple salves, which she doubled and unfortunately fell on. I thought they had a great connection to the music and fairly impressive unison for so early in their partnership. Megan, what did you think of their performance?
I think overall this short program left a better impression than the one we saw earlier this summer. They have changed their program and changed their music since they debuted in August. I did enjoy this program and this music a little bit more. They had nice quality here on the triple twist. Eric dropping his arms, going for a catch there. They went for the side-by-side sow cow, Vanessa really inside the circle, doubling it and falling. So getting a big hit, they're gonna get that credited for a double sow fall. Nice and smooth on the throw triple lutz. She holds a nice landing position. Solid technique on the lifts. Eric is always very smooth in his lifts, getting the job done. Maybe less difficulty than some of the other teams attempted, but still very good quality. I think they could have a little bit more tension journeying this death spiral so they can sustain their speed. But she did hit a nice position, and she got low enough for that to count for sure. Their long lines definitely match and create a definite different picture than they created for Eric and I.
68.29.
Well done for them.
Vanessa and Eric are currently in second place. La note pour le programme court, 68.29. Vanessa et Eric sont présentement en deuxième place. This complete the pair's short program.